My name is Marlowe. Philip Marlowe. Occupation, private detective. You know, somebody says, follow that guy. So I follow him. Somebody says, find that female. So I find her. And what do I get out of it? $10 a day in expenses. And if you think that buys a lot of fancy groceries these days, you're crazy. Right now, you're reading in your newspapers and hearing over your radios about a murder. They call it the case of the lady in the lake. It's a good title. It fits. What you've read and what you've heard is one thing. The real thing is something else. There's only one guy who knows that. I know it. This lady in the lake business started just 3 days before Christmas. I was tired of being pushed around for nickels and dimes, so I decided I'd write about murder. It's safer. And besides, they tell me the profits are good. So I pounded out a story on that. And I sent it up to the Kingsby Publications Incorporated, specialists in gore. You know, they turn out that kind of thing. I got a letter from them asking me to see them about it. The letter was signed A. Fromsett, room 950, Meadson Building. Make a note of that. You know, some cases of murder start when that door there behind you opens up and a fellow rushes in, all covered with sweat and confusion, and fills you full of bad dope about the setup. But some cases, like this one, kind of creep up on you on their hands and knees. And the first thing you know, you're in it up to your neck. You'll see it just as I saw it. You'll meet the people, you'll find the clues, and maybe you'll solve it quick, and maybe you won't. You think you will, eh? Okay? You're smart. But let me give you a tip. You've got to watch them. You've got to watch them all the time. Because things happen when you least expect them. Kingsby Publications Incorporated. Room 950. Meadson Building. Signed, A. Fromsett.